अस्सलामु अलैकुम व रहमतुल्लाहि तआला बरकातुहू। हेलो गाइस, हाउ आर यू? लेट अस कम टू द पॉइंट। दिस आवर फोर्थ चैप्टर खुतबत अली इब्न अबी तालिब रज़ियल्लाहु तआला अन्हु। दिस इज़ अ स्पीच ऑफ अली रज़ियल्लाहु तआला अन्हु। ही डिलीवर्ड द स्पीच व्हेन आर्मी ऑफ मुआविया रज़ियल्लाहु तआला अन्हु अटैक्ड ऑन अंबार that was under rule of Hazrat Ali radiyallahu ta'ala anhu, okay, and the governor of Anbar was Hassan bin Hassan al-Bakri radiyallahu ta'ala anhu, okay. So when they attacked on Anbar, that time Hazrat Ali radiyallahu ta'ala anhu delivered a speech encouraging people to attack against them. Means who attacked on Anbar, Hazrat Ali encouraged people, excited people to attack on them. So let us start this chapter. Khutbatu Ali ibn Abi Talib radiyallahu ta'ala anhu. This is the speech of Hazrat Ali radiyallahu ta'ala anhu. Wajjaha Muawiyatu Sufyan ibn Auf al-Ghamidi fi jayshin fa'agharu ala al-Anbar. मुआविया रज़ियल्लाहु ताला अन्हु ड्रेव अटेंशन ऑफ सुफियान बिन ऑफ अल गामदी विथ हिस आर्मी टुवर्ड्स अंबार, देन दे अटैक्ड ऑन अंबार व कतलु आमिल अली रज़ियल्लाहु ताला अन्हु अलैहा व हुवा हसान बिन हसान अल बकरी, देन दोज आर्मी killed governor of Ali radiyallahu ta'ala anhu, governor of Anbar of Ali radiyallahu ta'ala anhu, and that was Hassan bin Hassan al-Bakri. Wahtamalu ma kana fil anbari min al-amwali wa amwali ahliha, and they gone up all those properties and properties of Anbar and all those properties of their residents. وحتم وانتهى الخبر الى علي رضي الله تعالى عنه, and the news reached to Ali رضي الله تعالى عنه. فخرج مغضبا, that time he came out his horse angrily. حتى أتى النخيلة, he came out of his house and reached to Nukhayla. وَاتَّبَعَهُ النَّاسُ, and people followed him. فَرَقَ رُبَاوَةً مِنَ الْأَرْضِ, so he raised up, uplifted on hill. فَحَمِدَ اللَّهَ وَأَثْنَى عَلَيْهِ, then he thanked Allah and he praised to Allah. Wa salli ala nabihi sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam, and he prayed for mercy upon Muhammad sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam. Summa qala, then he said, amma ba'd, after all praise and salat on Prophet sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam, fa innal jihada babu min abwab al jannah, indeed jihad is door of jannah. Fatahahu Allahu li khasati awliyaihi, Allah Ta'ala has opened that door for his VIP friends. Wa huwa libasu taqwa, and that jihad is the dress of taqwa. Wa diru Allahi al-haseen, and strong shield of Allah. Wa jannatuhu al-wasiqa, and a strong armed plate. فَمَنْ تَرَكَهُ رَغْبَةً عَنْهُ, and if anybody leave jihad having no interest in it, أَلْبَسَهُ اللَّهُ ثَوْبَ ذُلِّ, Allah Ta'ala will wear him dress of ignominy means insulted dress. Washamilahul bala, and troubles will cover him means troubles will fall upon him means he will be included into problems. وَدَيَّسَ بِسِغَارِ وَالْقَمَاتِ and he will be insulted by cheap and mean persons. وَضَرَبَ عَلَىٰ قَلْبِهِ بِالْإِسْحَابِ and Allah Ta'ala will fill his heart with long means exaggeration means whatever will happen he will feel it more and more. وَأُدِيلَ الْحَقُّ مِنْهُ بِتَضْيِيلِ جِهَادِ and because of avoiding jihad haq the right his right will go out means he will not get his right because he has left jihad. وَسِيمَ الْخَسْفُ and lowness will be common. وَمُنِعَ النِّسْفُ and injustice will be common and means justice he could not get justice. Ala wa inni qad da'utukum ila qitali haula'i alqawmi layla wa nahara wa sirra wa ilana. Be aware that I have called you to fight with these people day and night openly and secretly. وَقُلْتُ لَكُمْ اُغْضُوهُمْ مِنْ قَبْلِ أَنْ يَغْضُوكُمْ and I said you to attack on them, to fight with them before they will fight with you. فَوَاللَّهِ مَا غُضِيَ قَوْمٌ قَطُّ فِي أَقْرِ دَارِهِمْ إِلَّا ذَلُّ by God there is no any nation that were fought in middle of their house except they got blame. فَتَخَازَلْتُمْ وَتَوَاكَلْتُمْ then you will feel yourself weak and you will depend upon others. وَسَقُلْ عَلَيْكُمْ قَوْلِي and my words became burden upon yourself. وَاتَّخَذْتُمُوهُ وَرَاءَكُمْ ظِهْرِيًّا and you have thrown my words back of your back. حَتَّى شَنَّتْ عَلَيْكُمْ الْغَارَاتِ until attacks came from everywhere. وَمَلَكَتْ عَلَيْكُمُ الْأَوْطَانِ and countries means many countries became owner of yourself. هَذَا أَخُو غَامِد this is your brother غَامِد قَدْ بَرَدَتْ خَيْلُهُ الْأَنْبَارَ whose soldiers came to Ambar. وَقَتَلَ حَسَّانَ بِنْ حَسَانَ الْبَكْرِ and their army killed Hassan bin Hassan al-Bakri. وَرِجَالًا مِنْهُمْ كَثِيرًا وَنِسَاءً and they have killed many of men and women. وَأَزَالَ خَيْلُكُمْ عَنْ مَصَالِحِهِمْ and your horses were away to attack on them with their armed soldiers means your horses were away from those armed soldiers means you did not go to attack on them. وَالَّذِي نَفْسِي بِيَدِهِ by one in whose hand is my soul لَقَدْ بَلَغَنِي أَنَّهُ كَانَ يَدْخُلُ عَلَى الْمَرْأَةِ الْمُسْلِمَةِ وَالْأُخْرَى الْمُعَاهِدَةِ indeed it reached to me that they were entering on Muslim ladies and on treaty making ladies means maratun zimiya fayantaziru hijlaha and they were snatching bridal rooms ornaments from bridal rooms. وَقُلْبَهَا and their ornaments. وَقَلَائِدَهَا and their necklace. وَرَعْثَهَا and their jewels. مَا تَمْتَنِعُ مِنْهُ إِلَّا بِالْإِسْتِرْجَاعِ وَالْإِسْتِرْحَامِ they were not safe except taking steps back or asking mercy. Summan sarafu wafirin, and then their horses and their soldiers gone back with many wealth and jewels. Ma nala rajulam minhum kalamun, nobody of them got any wound. Wala uriq lahum damun, and no anybody of them were having blood, means having flowing blood. فَلَوْ أَنَّ امْرَأً مُسْلِمًا مَاتَ مِنْ دُونِ هَذَا أَسَفًا, if any Muslim dead with regret and with feeling guilty, مَا كَانَ إِنْدِي فِيهِ مَلُومًا, if anybody dead feeling guilty, the person will not be culpable to me. بل كان به عندي جديدا, but I think he was deserving to die feeling guilty. Okay.